This is a demo of voice text TTS. Macaulay Culkin has put many rumors about the bed at the beginning of his relationship with Michael Jackson, whom he described as a normal guy. The friendship between the king of pop and the infant star has been a source of much speculation over the years, but Culkin insists that people only thought it was unusual because Jackson was the most famous person in the world at the time, and I was just a 10-year-old boy who had just enjoyed a massive success with the movie Home Alone. Culkin explained, "He approached me because a lot of great and fast things happened with me and I think he identified with that. At the end of the day, it's almost easy to say it was weird or whatever, but it was not because it made sense. At the end of the day, we were friends. I was an unparalleled person. No one else in my Catholic school had even this idea of what was happening, and he was the kind of person who had gone through exactly the same thing and wanted to make sure I was not alone." Culkin went on to describe Jackson as a hilarious, sweet and funny character who joked with him. The Home Alone star added, "He was fucking fun, he was charming, fucking funny, silly. For me, he's so normal and mundane. I know it's a big problem for everyone else, but for me, it was a normal friendship." However, Culkin does not have the same feelings of warmth towards his own father, Kit Culkin, whom he initially describes as a complicated man before revealing, "Honestly, he was an imbecile, he really should not have been a father, to be honest.